What are you doing? Good tune on me. Good morning. Good morning. What are you doing, little guy? Much better. Right. And you make a roof. Well, not a roof, a ceiling. And I think you're gonna do it out of this. I don't know. That's a little rotten. I know I could just do it out of the middle. So we're gonna rip some of these. Because even if I got, it would only take three of the middle. I could just trim it right there, and right there.
Try to cheat and not sharpen the chain, but that's not gonna work. All right, well, chain sharpening is pretty boring, but this thing makes it more fun. Shit, look at that, we're off our rocker. Dang, so loose. Yeah, we gotta check everything. There we go. Cut that bolt in half. No wonder we got a dull chain.
Something broke. Dang. Well, that's why it's so loose. Look at that. Just stripped it. Okay. But look at that. It almost cut it in half. Almost cut. Anyway, I don't know what's wrong with this one. Not working right either. I think it might have just been popping this one out and then that one will go deeper. Oh, yeah. Well, I have another one. So I'll probably just go get that and put both of them on, I guess. Because I have these parts from our old mill. This was the cheap one. I'll show you the difference between the cheap one. This was the eBay one, and the other one is like the Grainberg one. The Grainberg one's definitely a lot better. But what I broke on the old one was like the rails and the hats. And these ones are still okay. Let's see, like, these are like cast something. So. Anyway, I'll go get the other one and we'll put it on. What are you doing? Huh? What are you doing? You're a good girl. You're a good girl. He bothering you? Go home. Go home. Hey, you like a good baby. So these ones here are the green, I don't remember what it's called, the real Alaskan sawmill one, the like company that actually makes the Alaskan sawmill. And you can see how much thicker they are. Let's get the other one. Double the width. And then these ones had welded nuts on here, and they all stripped or broke, and so I was using them, whereas these ones have like just carriage bolts, so you can replace them easier. But these ones, the walls are so thin that it would bend in like that. Like, pretty much all of them were bent in. Monster of a chain. Okay, come on, buddy. Nope. Okay. Let's go ahead and sharpen it up. I got it sharp. Should be sharper. Some of them are kind of messed up. Yeah, some of them came out nice. But some of them are kind of messed up. And I don't really want to go down on it with this. So I'd rather get the, because it's taking the raker down too. I'd rather take it to the bench and fix it. We'll fix it up later. It'll be good for today. Well, I'm just, okay, well, one more thing, I think. This thing isn't tight enough, so the bar moved over here.
Ah!
Alright, well, I figured out why it just stopped. That used to be a nail. You see how it's like all black from it? And there's a nail right there. Right there. And when this came down. And so it ran into it sideways and it just ate that whole nail. Now my chain that I just sharpened is, I don't know, I might have ruined it. Just ate that whole nail. I'm going to have to take it off and put it on the bench. It is toasted. Look, that's on the top. And it just... Alright, so... I got other stuff I got to finish today. And this can wait till tomorrow, I guess. So... we're gonna, pause here. And dang, that's so crazy. It just pushed right through that nail. And it just ate it. And there's like metal. There was metal down here. It's like chunks of metal. Anyway... alright, so we're gonna, I'm gonna put it on the bench this afternoon and we'll try again tomorrow. Oh, baby! Oh. The truck's out of gas. Alrighty, I'll come back and get the whole thing later, I guess.